Once we bring the ohia seeds back here to the lab, we will be processing those seeds so that we can remove debris and end up with a clean seed lot. The next thing that we would do is count out the seeds so that we can get an accurate inventory of how many seeds we have. And then we would set some of those seeds aside for viability testing. We then dry those seeds down so that they can ultimately be stored frozen, which will allow for long-term storage over decades. Seeds that come out of our germination and viability testing end up being potted up and then go out to our rare plant greenhouse here at Lion Arboretum. And from there, we can grow them up for future outplanting.